Racing heroes? I had several. I mean, I always looked up to my dad and still do. I believe he's probably one of the smartest men that I've ever met, not only in drag racing, but in life. I used to go racing with my mom and dad in the old station wagon when we had an open trailer on the back with a car that was kind of falling off, you know, and you know, we used to run around together, and you'd, in the gravel, you'd sit there and spin your sneakers, and then you'd go, you know, race down through the pit area. That was one of the things, you know, my dad wanted us to do, was to learn how to work on the cars, be responsible, be organized, you know, and have all the right parts if you had a problem. You know, he instilled a work ethic at a young age with us, and I think that's helped out in life, no matter whether you're racing or you're building a house, whatever. All I wanted to do was work for my dad at JEGS, work for my dad at the racetrack, working on his cars that he raced. And then when I got old enough to race, I wanted to go race. And I remember it being really, really exciting. And so between guidance at work and guidance at lunch, and, you know, and obviously going home and listening to him, I mean, there's a lot of good advice, a lot of good work ethic, a lot of good direction.